Hey YouTube, you're watching Kaylee, and in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how I do my makeup on D.va. And this was such a fun, pretty makeup tutorial. It's really easy. I wanted to do my own twist to it and it actually turned out. And yeah. Took a few years to soak up the tears, but look at her
now. Watch her go. Starting off, these are all the products I'm gonna be using. I'm starting off with the vanilla shade from Too Faced chocolate palette. And I believe this makes a white base for any other color you're gonna be putting on. So I start off with that. I recommend to have eyeliner primer because for cosplay, if you're wearing this for a while, I believe you want something to keep it on. So I would use that. I didn't have it. I ran out. So I just made the best of it with what I had. So here I'm creating this crease effect. I believe this makes your eye have more dimension and make it bigger. But D.va doesn't wear eyeshadow. So I believe make it as natural as possible. But this is my version, so. Here, I'm putting on eyeliner, and this character, popping up a picture right here, she has, like, this type of eyeliner look with, like, three lashes. So, I pretty much try to create that. Like, I believe this makes your makeup look cartoony and super D.va-like. So, that's what I went with. So, pretty much perfected to your liking, and you're pretty much set for this part. Also, if you want it to look more matte-like, you can add black eyeshadow, but I decided I liked the texture I had, so I went ahead with that. Here, I'm using CoverGirl Tease for my lashes. I like to put the top lash before foundation because I believe when you put on the bottom lash, when you put your foundation on, you can like stamp your bottom lash and then create a mess. So that's how I do it. And your upper lash will be dry. Here I'm putting on the All Nighter Waterproof Longwear Liquid Foundation. This foundation is incredibly good. It's my top favorite, and it really does the job. So here, putting on concealer, and here, just pretty much blend it in. Don't forget all the cracks of your nose and stuff. I used a foundation brush for the powder, so I recommend to get yourself a powder brush, but I think it's for both, it doesn't matter. Okay, put on lashes. I believe this character doesn't wear false lashes, but like, she has long lashes, so I would put on natural looking lashes. And get yourself a dark lipstick. I feel like it's up to you as a cosplayer if you want to buy the stickers, but I feel like it's better to like use a lipstick because you can make it more like perfect looking. And with the sticker, you can't really take it off, so this is the best route. Oh, and if you have any smudges or mess ups, you can always use concealer to cover that. Mine on the side. I just liked how it looked, so I just left it. But if you feel like you need to perfect it more, you can go ahead and do that. So perfect it to your liking. And then add the bottom one. I noticed I messed up. And that's just like a close up of what I did. Yeah, I put on this lipstick, and this character has a glossy lip, so I put on lip gloss. And here I feel like